Ladies and gentlemen, what is going on? GIGeoGamer here, and today we are back with some more Age of Empires 3, and today we are starting the Age of Empires Asian Dynasties campaign. This is Act 1, Mission 1. Let's go ahead and get into it. It's going to be a little bit different style. If you look at all the different campaigns, they progress and how things, just how the game works, as like in the first Blood, Ice, and Steel, you didn't have to build a deck, whereas in Fire and Shadow, you did. And so it's going to be a little bit different, but still the same game, same, you know, gist. So let's go ahead and get into it. September 1598. This morning, Daimyo Toyotomi Hideyoshi, the man who sought to unify our divided and weary country, passed away. Where there is now peace, war will blossom. The time has come for Japan to submit to a new master.
Listen, for this is the last statement of Lord Torii Mototada. A large number of rebel daimyo have laid siege to this castle and are mere moments from penetrating its heart. But I do not fear death. If you choose to give your life for your master, you will not have the slightest fear, even in the face of disaster. It is an honor to lay down my life for my master, Tokugawa. I only wish I could have done more in his name. That wish is the right of every dead man.
2 years earlier. Kichiro.
You sent for me, Tokugawa Dono.
I have news, Kichiro. The unifier of Japan has died, and his dynasty now balances on the edge of a sword. At this very moment, my enemy, Ishida Mitsunari, is mobilizing the Western clans into an army to oppose me.
So we will march against him. Today if we must.
You remind me why I took a trembling orphan into my care 10 years ago. I saw the same ferocity in his eyes that I see now. But remember, Kichiro, there will come a time when you will have to choose between your own ambition and the ambition of your master.
My loyalty will not falter, Tono, no matter what awaits.
As it should be. Even the fiercest of us must learn to heal.
In my personal opinion, this is probably the worst campaign, the worst act. I didn't really like the Japanese one, but, you know. July 1600. Wait, so it was 1598, so this is 2 years later. Many weep for Toyotomi, but they should save their tears. One man will still unite this country. My master, Tokugawa Ieyasu. Ieyasu? I don't know how to say that. Most powerful of the daimyo, has sent me to Osaka Castle to seize the power that rightfully belongs to him. An empire dawns today. A castle for a king.
General, Osaka Castle has readied its defenses. They are fools. I welcome the challenge.
Greetings. You must be the renowned General Kichiro. The last we met, you still had cheeks round with baby fat.
Hello, Daimyo Mototada. Our master said you might choose to join me.
As always, my clan is at your service.
Osaka Castle is the true seat of power. Whoever occupies it holds complete authority.
Are you aware that the heir to the Toyotomi Dynasty is just a 5-year-old boy?
Yes, but a castle is the home of a ruler, not of a child.
Then it is time we made Osaka Castle fit for a king again.
So the 5-year-old is the heir, but Tokugawa wants it for himself, and we are going to try and help him achieve that. Okay. The Siege of Osaka.
The defenses are stronger than anticipated. A headlong charge would end in slaughter.
Look for allies in the surrounding villages. They will know how to exploit the castle's weaknesses.
Alright, so he's like a traveling barracks and stable. He can simply spawn in anything. He is the daimyo of the Fushimi Castle garrison. General Kichiro is General of Tokugawa's Eastern Army. I'm only human, I make mistakes. Alright. So we need to destroy the Osaka's town center. Alright. It's right there. I'm guessing, or I know that it's like walled off and stuff. He has a pretty cool ability that lasts 7 seconds and lets him essentially one-shot things. 10 seconds. And it gives him 200 regular damage, so it's pretty sweet ability. Can't cross the river except for on certain areas. So let's just, you know, watch our back, make sure we're good. Alright, nothing back down there. There's one crossing right here. I don't see any others at the minute. So, we're Japanese now, which means we can get a consulate and call in allies from other civilizations and European colonies. Alright. So it looks like this is a bit of a dead end. Ooh, what do we want? Villagers. And as the Japanese, you can actually not hunt. And you can build shrines, which actually give you resources and even more resources when animals are near.
Murderous Ronin from the east have plagued us for months, but the castle does nothing.
Alright, so they're mad at the castle. The northern village is mad at the castle. So see here, this will give us 0.4 food per second.
Alright. The Osaka Guard understands only force. If we had a castle, then they could no longer mistreat us.
Okay. So let's build you a castle. I'm just hoping we don't actually have to defend their base. If we do, this could get kind of messy because our army is non-existent. With all this food production though, that'll be good. See, she's a regular villager, so she can hunt. She's a settler. A European. Alright, wait, there's a crossing down here? Alright, that's kind of risky. Is there a crossing? Where is it? Does this loop all the way around? Snap, it does. Okay. So we'll have to watch out for that. Alright, his castle's going up. Will they turn around once that tower or outpost is done? Castle, whatever you want to call it? They should. Yep, it will. Alright, are you gonna join us now? Are you just gonna help us out?
This is the moment we have waited for! Take the walls!
Wait, are they gonna blow up the wall? See, we do have to defend it. Alright, what's gonna go on?
You will pay for this insurrection! Send men to the western gates! The villagers rebel!
Oh, wait, that's our wall now. Oh, yes, please. So we can now use that.
We have secured the gates, General. It is time to strike.
Is So he can just one-shot everybody.
Those Osaka outposts lord over our lives. Liberate us, and we simple farmers will help you bring about a bloody harvest.
Okay. We still need a lot more villagers. Nowhere near enough here. We also need to be building on these shrines to get income.
We have breached the outer walls, but to reach the castle, we must build a wonder and improve our armies.
Wait, they're actually attacking. See, this is what I'm worried about. We do have to defend it. So we have to destroy the Ronin camp, destroy these outposts, and build a wonder. And they're under attack. We should go save them. We may as well send our army up here. It's not going to hurt anyone. And we'll go ahead and do that. We can't repair it, though. We can fight. Oh, wait, that's not close. No, run! Daimo Motada! Alright, Kichiro, you can go back. No, don't bother. Yeah, don't bother. Stink, under attack from down here now. Oh, this is bad. Oh no, did we bite off one of the Pikachu? I think we may have. We definitely did. Run! Alright, I think we've screwed this up a little bit. In case you couldn't tell. We have definitely messed this up a little bit. Troops. We need troops right now, not farms. I don't want to let that go down, because I do want to help these guys out, but we can't right now. This is all going to fall. But if they destroy that, then the wall will no longer be there either way, so it won't matter. Can we get upgrades yet? No, we cannot. We have to get this wonder up. Let's go for this. Right there. So, in case you didn't know, that's how Asian Dynasties level up. They level up by, they level up by building these wonders thingies. Wonder thingies. And the more villagers you have working on it, the faster it builds. Only 8 can work on it at a time, apparently, though. Alright, we need to save this town center. Let's go. Serious. Alright, it's saved, though. That's what's important. This wonder's almost done. Well, we've lost these guys, and that army is probably going to be at our throats next. Run. Gun him down. Nice.
It is time to strengthen our attack. Use your castle to build siege weapons, and then take the fight to the enemy's heart.
I think we're gonna want an army composition such as that against all these guys. I don't know, this is gonna be bad. Another incoming attack. Are they gonna attack up or are they retreating? Time is about to tell. They're just chilling. I don't like that.
Our warriors require more food than we've brought with us. Build cherry orchards and shrines to fill your stores.
We're getting attacked from here. Good lord, chill out. Reinforcements have arrived. Alright, so what can we get from here? Infantry armed with muskets, we are using. Firearms, we are using. Cavalry, we are using, but not really. Alright. Town center, I'm not really interested in. We'll just get more troops, I guess. Y'all like chill out. Run it down, boys. Alright, defending this is actually going to be impossible. Because if their town center falls, I think we lose. That secondary, anyway. Oh no, we're screwed. We are screwed. Alright. No, this is not going as well as planned. By any stretch of the word. And they're chasing us back to our base? Oh boy. No, let them go, let them go. Oh, me oh my, pumpkin pie. I feel like taking out these farms would be a good idea. Where'd all those villagers go? They're there. Man, I don't know what to do about this. They're so expensive. I played this really sloppy. If we attack in through this, we can just go straight in and destroy it. I think that'd be our best bet. Alright, we need a castle. You do train your artillery out of a castle. So did we lose the secondary? No, we still could destroy the Ronin camp. And I think if we do that, then they come and blow up these walls. Pretty sure that's how that works. Regardless, let's actually head down here. I'm hoping we'll be safe from attacks from over here. Hopefully. So what can we get? We can get the attack of your ranged units, the attack of your hand units, the hit points of your land units, and the speed of your land units. We'll go hit points, I think. Um, 51 HP or 30 or 5 attack. I think we want the HP. So we can now get flaming arrows. It's not really needed, I don't think. I feel like we really just need gold, and I feel like those units are gonna die, but... Alright, why are you guys still down here? Focus fire. Alright. And can we get a monastery? From here, I think we're just gonna go ahead and get... let's get you. Spread out, we see those flaming arrows. Are you kidding me? You kidding me? What? Oh my goodness. Alright, we're gonna still push in here. Alright, this should be enough to deal with all of it. As for this though, focus fire. Alright, let's take it out. Let's get all of our buildings repaired. Get our basic upgrades. So if we destroy those, I'm pretty sure we get all these farms, which would definitely... Are you kidding me? Are you actually kidding me? Oh my word. Yo, fight! You dunderheads, fight! Can you shoot him? Alright, did we get him now? We do, we have to take this thing out. Oh, they turned into troops! Oh, I forgot about that! Oh, yes please! Troops is exactly what I need. Come on, give it. Alright. We are really weak on gold production right now, so let's go ahead and do that. Alright, this is rough. All these flaming arrows are gonna really mess us up. I don't know. Alright, they're gonna push us back again. They're going to push us back again. This is starting to really make me angry. Don't refocus your attack. Alright, now you can refocus your attack, because now you're dead. Alright, so I feel like that attack really didn't do much at all. But that's okay, right? Jiro, what the stink are you doing? Is he like ranging them across the river? Let's go ahead and grab you, I guess. And y'all are just gonna stay at base and defend. I'm sick of having to ferry you back and forth. Alright, that's repairing. Let's go take out these dudes. I don't know how you get healers. Can you not get healers as, I don't know, like, if there's any easy way to do that. I think this is what we're gonna go for. Oh no. I don't know if you guys see this right now. Oh wait, that's tiny. All I could see was like a huge splotch of red, and I was really worried. Alright, so that's going to go at our base. Attack the stupid thing. Zero can actually one shot these guys. Zero, start one shot, please. Oh, wait, no, he can't. Why is he? This is 200 ranged. I don't know. I don't know anymore. This is really taking a long time and getting pretty difficult. Let's actually just go for movement speed right now. Get him cranking out across the map. I just feel like our gold is really our weak department. Alright, let's get him. Ambushed! Bring it. Come at me, boys. I believe in samurai. That would be too silly. Had elite samurai, that would be too silly. Alright, see, I feel like we should just be attacking. Like, I think we have this. Like, this will just melt all these dudes. Oh, I swear to God. Gold. Let's focus down his production buildings. Eat the damage. Let's actually send them in. Alright, Motada. You start training troops. We're gonna take a lot of damage from this. Take it out. Take it out. Take it out. Take it out! Alright. We now have reinforcements. Back out, back out. Wait. Motada dies for good? What? I thought he was a hero. Calm down, bro. Bring these guys down here. Alright, execute him. Wait. Execute him. Annihilation. Get the stink out of there. What are you doing? Alright. Let's actually get another daimyo. Alright, let's go ahead and do that. Why are you guys not on your way down? Why did only one of them come down? I swear this game is broke sometimes. Go, Kichiro. Just never. Gun him down, brother. Oh, shoot! Where'd these guys come from? No, fight and get out of here. Fight and then get out of here. We need to get this back on the loose. Alright, reinforcements have arrived. Like, I don't know, did I not make enough villagers? Our production is weak. But I can't heal my army. I have no way to heal my army at this point. I suppose we could build some more shrines. We have plenty of wood, and that's some easy production, I guess. But legitimately, this is rough. I mean, we could start summoning food, I guess. So, that's per shrine, right? Wait, only 0.14. Oh, this doesn't have... Oh, it doesn't have that. Yo, also. Consulate. We have 1,300 export that we may as well be spending. So, let's go ahead and get that started. Go ahead and get that started, indeed. And so, the only secondary we have left is that, which I'm not gonna bother doing. Alright. Don't draw any fire, just get him up and get out. Nice. Okie dokie. I think we need a lot of these guys. Oh, that scared me. Oh my goodness, I thought this was troops. Alright, either way, gun him down. Get him. Nice, that's all of them executed. Alright, so we can choose an ally. Horse artillery, falconets, mortars, economic buildings, or culverin, falconets, heavy cannon, and boats. But we don't want boats. So we're gonna ally with the Dutch. Plus a 0.8 coin rate. That's pretty cool. This dude trains so many of these flippin' dudes. Gun them all down, man. We're counting on you. And Kachiro's down. Well, I'm not surprised. Alright, so export. We have 1,300. We can get an arsenal. We can get a bank. We can get a church. And we can get artillery. We need a church. We need healers. An arsenal could be really beneficial. I don't think we're going to take it, though. I think we're just going to invest the rest in cannon. So we get either two horse cannons or two falconets. That could be good. Alright, come on. Give me this. What? Oh, does it come out of here?
Yeah. Yoast.
Yoast. Build me a church.
Yeah.
Yeah. Build me a church. Where did... Oh, I got those from my shipment. Also, I could go ahead and do that. And these guys all have a boost now. Of more damage and HP, courtesy of this daimyo. Hosokawa Tadayoki? Tadayoki? I don't know. So we'll keep them. And now let's just do this. And this. I love how a Naginta, I don't know how you say it, rider, costs the same amount as a samurai. same population and everything. Like, these guys are supposed to be unkillable tanks if they just get wrecked. Regardless, let's get them cannon. I think we want the horse cannon. Kill them all. It's probably gonna trigger an attack though. Let's keep our men pulled back. Oh, it does train out of here. Oh wait, I need another one. I don't want to trigger an attack. Come on, give it to me. No population. I can fix that. Oh, back out. Alright, one more horse artillery and we'll be set. Come on. Alright. So that'll give us three cannons plus this beast of an army. As we get attacked up. We're not gonna worry about it. This is our chance to go. We're gonna take it. Alright, let's go. Destroy the wall, Kichiro! Oh, shoot. Alright, we have to watch out for these cannons. Reinforcements. Yo, all of you guys attack, whether you can crit on the number or not. Alright, nope, stay in attack mode. Destroy that. Alright, take it out. Burn it to the ground. Our town center is falling as well, that's okay. Alright. Everyone attack that stupid town center. All the way in. Now attack. Shoot the tower then. Alright, there we go. Ladies and gentlemen, mission complete, finally. Holy cow.
Japan has no ruler but Tokugawa.
Holy cow, we did it. Jeez, man. That's gonna go ahead and do it for this episode. I hope you guys have enjoyed. It was quite a long one. But I still feel like it was a good game, even though it took forever. But that's okay. I hope you guys have gone on to enjoy it. If you had, be sure to leave a like. I do appreciate each and every one. And, guys, if you have enjoyed, I will definitely see you in the next one. Excuse me. Goodbye.